Try this tissue.
Ray, I don't want to argue about this.
Good, good. Then you agree with keeping the tissues.
Fine, we'll keep the damn tissues.
Don't call them damn tissues, okay? They're going to be our tissues, and we're going to display them proudly. They're going to be the official tissues of the house.
Okay, that's great. Whatever you say, honey. Listen, I got to go pick up the kids in a few minutes. Oh, and we're supposed to eat dinner at your parents' tonight, if they'll have us over after your little freak out.
No, no, all right? I'm not eating with those downers. I'll make my own food right here. And I'll decide to eat whatever the hell I want, all right? Just so you know. I happen to be a very good cook. Hello. Hey, Gianni, yeah. No, nothing. What? Deborah's going all nutty on me over here, but what else is new? Yeah, I can golf tomorrow, yes. It's not gonna snow. It's gonna be 40 degrees. What are you talking about? It's not gonna snow. No, it's gonna be fine. Red sky at night, sailor's delight. What? Shaking with fright? Well, who told you that? Well, your mother's stupid, man. Yeah. Hey, you ever try those tissues with the lotion in them? Yeah, no, they're good. They're good. Yes, they are. Yeah. No, you suck. Yeah, all right, whatever. I'll see you tomorrow. Be there. You be there. All right, bye. My tissues! Well, took care of the ants.